Back into other news now, and this is some more new video that has come in. This came in from actually one of our viewers, so thank you for that. This is a couple that was escaping the fire from their home in Loma Rica. A woman was driving the car with her boyfriend, leading the way in the pickup. And as you can see, they are just surrounded by flames. They're both okay. However, a driver in front of them crashed, so they helped, they stopped, and they were able to get that person out of there.